What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be talking about and guiding you guys through on how you can fix Apple iBooks or Apple Books stuck on either a cover page or just stuck on a certain page on your device and basically Apple Books is not responding. This is a very common issue. It not only happened to me but also to some of my friends, and today I'll be showing guys how you can find a solution and quickly fix this problem on your iPhone or any other iOS devices. What you want to do first, and this will fix it for about 90% of people struggling with this issue, is a force restart on your device. If you're using iPhone 6s, iPhone 6, and of course slower, you can do a force restart or a full restart just by holding the power button on the side and the home button at the same time for about 10 seconds until you see an Apple logo appear, and then just release that. It will take about half a minute for it to fully restore and close out all the background processes, and that should hopefully solve the issue. If you're on an iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, you need to hold down the power button and the volume down for 10 seconds until you see an Apple logo appear, and after that just wait for your device to boot back up, and the Apple Books problem should be fixed. If you're on an iPhone 8, 8 Plus, iPhone 10, 10S, 10S Max, 10R, or any of the newer devices, what you need to do is quickly press the volume up button, volume down button, and then press and hold the power button for about 10 seconds. And after doing that, you should once again see the Apple logo. Just release all the buttons and wait for the device to do a full restart, and that should once again solve the issue. If only a certain book is stuck on your Apple iBooks app, what you can also do is simply uninstall or delete the book, and you can simply do that by clicking on edit, click on the little red button and click delete, and that what that will do, it will basically delete the book from your Apple book section, Apple book library, and what you can then do is go back into the iTunes store and simply re-download the same book onto your device, and that will most likely solve the issue of the book being stuck either on the front page or on the cover page or just in a page inside the book. So hopefully these tips have helped you out. There are many other tips that I will list in the description down below. So if this video did not help you out yet, please check the description down below and I will list all the other things that you can try that will potentially solve the error of Apple Books, Apple iBooks stuck on a certain page or on a cover page on your iPhone, iPad, or any other devices. So hopefully guys enjoyed this video. If this video did help you out, please do me a favor and drop a like rating. Comment down below if you have any other questions, and I'll see you all next time.